Hey guys, it's me, Brittany Diamond, and, well, I'm thinking of doing a story, so I might be silent for a second because I have to think of one, because I've been hitting a lot of these editors, like, telling stories while they're editing, so, yeah, I'm going to be silent for a minute thinking of what story to tell y'all. So yeah, I'll think of what story I want to say. I'm working to tell y'all and myself what happened today or every week that I'm on. So, so I start with how my summer was or how I got my parakeet. Maybe I should talk about my parakeet. So, yeah, now. Here's how I met Chippy. So, I've always wanted a cockatiel, and my mom said, maybe for Christmas. So, that's when I had to go to the dentist to have my teeth fixed. So, yeah. Well, that day when Christmas came, well, not when Christmas came, but I got Chippy early for Christmas, because Santa gave him to me early, Santa decided to bring Chippy early because birds freeze in the North Pole. So my parents tried to hide Chippy from me. That's when I was sleeping, and I woke up and I started hearing like beeping noises. So I went outside to ask my brother what was that noise, and well did I know that my brother knew about the bird or Chippy. He said, oh no. And he rushed in the house to try to hide, to try to get me to not see Chippy early. But I actually, I think I'm stronger than my brother, because somehow I got in my brother's room. Chippy was in my brother's room. My parents probably told him to hide Chippy from me. But yeah, that's when my dad was only home. Like, he was only home. Also, I didn't know that my nephew was here. I was asleep and I never knew that my nephew was here. Was there. So, yeah, that's that. And Well, I just woke up hearing chirping and yeah. I ended up getting into my brother's room. I was checking what was going on and everything. And then I looked on my brother's desk or toy box thing and Chippy was there. At first I was in shock. I didn't even know what Chippy was. I didn't know if he was a cockatiel or something until I found out that I mean, searching on the internet and found out that he was a budgie, a parakeet budgie. So yeah, that's how I saw Chippy. I'm trying to think of another story to tell. Oh yeah, I guess I should tell what I'm doing. So I'm making an animation for a music video. For a music video animation I'm making with my cat OC. So, well, let's just say that sorry about that. Well, like I already shown y'all, that art reward that I got from Alex, I'll link her channel in the descriptions. I need to give her a shout out. Say how much I thank her for the art award, but here's how I got the art award. So I basically became a Patreon of her, like a Warlock Patreon. That's only where you can get your art awards. So I'm like, so I decided one day to become a Warlock Patreon, a Patreon. And then I had to make my own reference sheet, so I did. I designed my own cat OC, then showing it to her. So you basically, the only way you're supposed to get a art award from Alex is being one of her Patreons, Warlock Patreons. Now if you don't know how Patreon works, you can search up how to become a Patreon on YouTube. So I basically can't explain that, but I can explain how I became a Patreon of Alex. And yes, Alex is really sweet and kind. When she sent the award to me, I was so happy, and I still am. But you can tell by my profile picture that art award that she sent to me, I put it as my profile picture because I love it so much that I'm keeping it as my profile picture. Because I think Alex did an amazing job at it. And those who don't know who Alex is, she's basically, well, I shouldn't say basically. I've been watching her videos. Ever since summer started. like somewhere in 2023. And I started watching her videos. And they entertained me. Y'all can tell by my about section on my channel that my favorite the Stolen Hope characters are. So I watched the old animations of her, of the Stolen Hope, and the reboot version. And I still cannot wait for episode 7 of the Stolen Hope reboot to come out. I am so excited for that. If y'all see my name in the ending of episode 7 when it comes out, but like where it says Patreons, that's because I became a Warlock Patreon. So yeah, shout out to Alex for her amazing videos that she makes. She works hard on them, so no one better for her videos. I don't think she'll like that. Like, I don't like when people steal my videos or edits that other people make for me. That's basically why I left multiple fandom channel, because people stealing my OC edits that other people make for me, and because of drama. So I'm basically making my own channel where there is no drama and where nobody cannot steal anything, because if they do, they're getting blocked off of my channel. Mostly when they cause drama, they're also getting blocked off of my channel. Cause I don't want drama on here. This is a channel where you cannot have drama. I don't like drama. I don't like getting into drama. Anything. Well, I do, but just to protect my other friends from other people showing how much I do care for them. And yeah. Anything else to say? Oh, maybe I can tell y'all what the Moonlight animations are about. So yeah, I had an idea pop in my head to make an animation, like this animation. And what the whole story is, like, there are these two sisters. At the start, I don't want to spoil it. Well, at the starting, they they're fighting over who should. They're fighting because one of the sisters, they're very, very kind, and they belong to the sunlight. And then there's evil cat that belongs to the nightmares. Well, that does, well, decided to betray her sister and go to the moonlights. Or, sorry, nightmares. And, well, this is kind of going to be a mixture of the Stolen Hope, my pride, and I hope so. Also, about this music video I'm making. You see why the eyes have tears. I'm basically going to have a sad song in here. Because it's about her, my OC's past life. Basically my past life. Yeah, I'm not going to explain that. It's going to be in the description of this music video if I get done with it. So I think this is going to take time to do. Yeah. Tell me why, like, other people in my class been saying that drawing Alex made for me kept calling it a furry when it's not something Alex made for me. I hate when people do that. Like, they're just animations and people start thinking, like, they're furries. And they're not even part of furries. They're just animals. Like, how is it a furry if they're standing on their 4 feet? Or 4 paws, I should say. Because cats and dogs can stand on their 4 paws. So that doesn't basically make them a furry. That just makes them an animal. Like, living in the wildlife. Just like cat warriors. This might also be a mixture of this episode. Yeah, this is gonna be a mixture of my pride, cat warriors. I hope so, and just I hope a little. A little bit of just Stolen Hope. Nothing else. Guess what I'm talking about. And basically, I only have my own main OC of my cat, which I'm voicing. Yeah, I'll eventually make more cats. Like male cats. Other female cats. I basically just made like these two names up for female cats I might make. Starlight and Luna. those two names just popped in my head. I have to think of, like, voice lines for them.
So, tomorrow, I'm after me, Spudbean, and Slurpee get them playing Roblox together, I'll go live on Instagram. But I have to check if the King's gonna go live tomorrow or not. So, yeah. Music right now, I'm gonna put some music on. What? I need to turn the light on here. Enjoy the music, y'all. Sorry guys, I didn't know what happened there, it froze and it got me off. Anyways, like I said, enjoy the music. Okay guys, that's gonna be it for the video. I'm getting pretty tired. It's late at night for me. So, bye diamonds.